Mike the True Jackson here with thecagedoor.net. I am here with the winner, Sean Machado. Man, I am not gonna lie. Wow. This was the fight I was looking for. I cannot tell a lie. Who is this?
Oh boy,
he's
a beast.
Tell us about the most anticipated fight of the night, man.
Well, you know, I think there was a lot more talk than go in this, and that's kind of what makes a fight. That's why I'm glad that I had a chance, opportunity to fight Tony, and I don't think I have to be in this venue right now. So there's nothing else to say except that thank God I'm out of there. I'm already tired.
Man, do you remember the fight at all?
Yes, I remember it. I mean, what I did is when he came in, I didn't expect him to start swinging so wild. So I was trying to hit uppercuts, and he would step off every time he'd throw one punch. When you do that, calculate for a little bit, and that's when you start coming in. My coach taught me that. Count those punches, see what he sets up, come in, pop, pop.
Man, it seemed like he hit you with a big shot. I think
yeah,
it was like
he did,
a left
and
hook.
I covered up, and when he hit me, I was like, all right, now it's time to fight. Let's go. I ain't gonna lie, he's got some heavy hands. There's nothing wrong
we
with that.
We're fighting hard and hunger, man. Yeah.
Man, the end of the fight, the finish, I saw you had the clinch, and you was just delivering some vicious uppercuts, man.
Yeah, that's what we teach at Hoger. I mean, my coach from day one has built me. That first 2 months I was out of his school, I got my first medal. How can you go wrong with something like that?
Nice.
6 years later, I'm undefeated pro. Hoger MMA.
So what's next for you, man?
Whatever my coach says. Whatever my coach says. I got a lot of healing up to do. There's a lot of body parts that need to heal up a little bit.
Next
I am fixing to be 40.
Okay. Next is time for family.
Yes.
Time for rest. Time to spend people that are the most important in your life. There's no need to hang around with us now. He has done his due diligence, should I say, and delivered like the United States Army or like UPS.
He made these hands. I was sitting on the couch 6 years ago and said I could do that. Guess what? I did it.
Actually, Lance Stargill made this hand. I did that.
All right, man. Congratulations on the win, man.
Thanks, guys.